Good morning from the Hobbit Hole. Today we have two gouache paintings I did from Star Wars, the cantina scene. First is Luke Skywalker and Obi-Wan Kenobi. I love the lighting coming from the table, and I'm really happy with the background. The second is Han Solo and Chewie. I love painting Han Solo, and Chewie's fur is just a dream. So fun. I hope I'm not breaking any kind of nerd rules by having the Hobbit and Star Wars in the same room.